Hello Vikings and welcome back to this episode of Mountain Blade Bannerlord with the Game of Thrones mod. Oh, well, my friends, I should have to say. We are back where we left off last... Oh. Not where we left off last time, actually, because I have been doing something in between. As you can see now, we are in the army I have made. Because I want to take Pike. Because we need to deal with the Iron Islands now, so we can focus over more over the on the mainland. So I've just been going around taking out some of these small armies and then putting them into the dungeons or in these other three big castles. And then I got a lot of influence out of that. And that's what we have made our army out of. I don't know if I need all of them. Because we have 1,030 right now, so I don't know what we'll go in and see. And then I was thinking that we could put, if we take Pike, then we could put Sense in here, because he's just staying in a random castle. Oh, fuck. Go away. You guys. Because if we need to deal with the Lannisters, we need to have the Iron Islands gone, and then we can focus more on the mainland, and getting all of our armies over on that side, and not running around over here on the islands anymore. Our cohesion is going down. Let's go. Deploy. I'll just put some guys into these ones. Good, all good, let's go. Let's take Pike and take the Iron Islands out of everything. Oh, right in the face. Come on, push! We need to get in there for the north. Come on! Push. Look out for the axes. Charge, man.
Archers! Everyone! Soldiers!
Are we going or not? Oh, they are fleeing! Some of them are fleeing!
Come on.
Let's go! Man, we have taken the walls. Ah, what the freak? Where did that come from? Oh, from behind, maybe. Damn it. I'm just stretching out. Oh, I got one to the face. Come on, you can deal with these guys. And they're pushing over here on the gate as well. They're stretching us a little bit thin over here at the gate. It's unfortunate that I died so fast. I didn't want to die that fast. Oh, I despawned. I should have stayed up here at the town. But he's set after. You guys need to help the gate. To the gate! Echo Pike is ours. Take all of the prisoners. We have some upgrades. So now is the not the Iron Islands, is the Bear Islands. And all of this single lords has declared war on us. I want to go in and manage prisoners. I want to put all of these in here. And then I want to sell all of the stuff I just got. Doesn't have enough money. Fine then. Go into the army, disband this army. Deal with all of the single lords. Go ahead. He either doesn't have enough money. What the heck is going on? What are we selling that is so high value? Maybe it's just the amount. What over here? That's better. And then let us go back to Pike. Oh, there's one we know. Come here, Eon. Let's just call Sansa over here. Then she can handle this one. So now it should pull most of the armies over here. Instead of it being them squirming around over here because there's enemy lords there. We'll just wait until Sansa gets here. So we'll just wait around. Oh, he got ambushed there. Holy damn. Should come around soon. as you come. As you came. Then it's Menace Town, and then I'm gonna put that in here. Noise. And let's see if we can. Oh, they took Fair Castle down now, dang it. See if we can't join one of the armies. Oh. Oh, okay. Army here. I could make an army and just take it out. Because I don't think I need a lot of men to do that. Should be enough. Yeah, let's do that. And then just follow it. Oh, it just got split up in pieces. Okay.
Halt there! Who are you?
Let me do you. Get down!
On my orders! Troops! Advance!
Advance! Oh, 57 over there, holy damn. There's lords and ladies. Guys, I have a fight with the lady. Just take the attention, god dang. Carter, then you can have my attention. They're coming in. Whoa, what the hit? Oh, you want the bear? You want the piece of me? Nice. Thanks, cousin. That was some of them.
Enough.
I yield.
We want that archer and that surgeon. I want Vivalance. What is this? We could also take him and him. Basically, nearly just take all of them. There's not Northern recruits and then has the name Northern. That was some of that I'm gone. He's going to Baneford, I would assume. Mira Reed is also making a... an army. I'll just go down to Fair Market and sell all of my stuff. So I have a little bit more money. I don't need this much grain. Thank you. he's taking that one, that's fine. We can go down here and take Fair Market back. I actually also need to take a look at politics. Because we need to get a little bit more influence income so we can make armies all the time. There's the army up at Raventree Hall. Sansa gained a little. Nice. I don't want Baneford. One fair cast. Why do we have so much debt? Oh, you wanna help me with my siege? Why are you not going against the ones in three? And they just took over my siege. What the freak?
Sergeants in charge!
Okay then. Go, my man. Let's take these archers out. Oh my freak! Nice for taking over my castle and my siege. So now that's back on our hands again. Maybe we should go and see what this army is about. Yes, please. Welcome back to the Bear Islands. Ooh, 500, I can't deal with that. But maybe we can... If they could get to me fast, then we could go and attack them, at least those two. There's Bran and Forrester. We should be able to do this. I know it says otherwise, but we should be able.
And it's a...
It's a... river.
Soldiers!
Okay. Or what?
Troops! Form a shield wall!
Shields up.
Soldiers! Forward!
Are they not? They're not coming. Okay. They see that we have the advantage, so they are not coming. Okay then.
Soldiers! Move! Soldier, move! Troops, forward!
Move up.
Troops! Move!
Push them towards me.
Soldiers! Look that way! Troops! Wheel! Soldiers! Forward!
Up on the hill.
Troops! Face that way! Soldiers! Move! Troops! Move!
I'm just afraid of all those horses on the right side. That's one lord down. And here comes the horseman.
That's soldiers!
Precisely what I want to charge in. Brace! Raise your shields.
Troops!
Don't go into the shield wall, you'll die. Shoulder and one in the shield.
It's troops! Troops! Forward!
You don't want to go in there, please. Thanks. You took the first run from the horses, you can take one more. Slow but steady. Fire will. Front. One down.
Move to enemy!
Engage.
Soldier! Charge!
Just them.
Troops! Forward!
Move up.
Thank you.
are breaking them slowly. Get that banner down. The hit. Let them get to you, not you get to them.
Soldier, move! Soldiers! Face that way! Horsemen, give them hell!
We have won this battle. Over the Lannisters. They shall not threaten the North. That was actually quite tactical played by me. And normally not hanging back that long. But I just wanted to win this so we could deal with that army. Nobody runs from a fight. Kill them all. Damn, we got a lot of influence and a lot of renown there. Holy damn. And a lot of prisoners. Oh yes. That's better than what I currently have. Nice. What about the other ones? Horror. Is it time you get over to sword? No, it's not. You still have the axes. What about you, my dude? No. bow and arrow. There's a bow. Is there arrow as well? There is arrows. Cool. And you, my dude, you need a toggle upgrade. Right now he's just looking like a turd, but that will work until on for now. And have we enough men now so we can push and take back Riven Tree Hall? Yeah. Now nobody comes and takes my siege again, thanks. Oh, they want to give me another piece. I just don't have money right now. What will happen if I don't just take it? Oh, it actually gave me more money. Okay. But we have too many thieves now. Cool. That's fine then. Just need to be able to hold more thieves. We are nearly able to take all of the wall down. Broken and broken. Let's go. Let's go. And there should be holes in the walls, so we can go, just go straight in. They have basically manned it up. Let's move. Hey folks, do something about this. Just disband my army again. I actually want to go in here and just put all of my prisoners in here. I nearly have enough again to make another army. If I want to push, he's pushing Ashmark over here. We could push Lannisport next time. If I wanted to. that's Bowman's again. I don't want that. 26,000. He doesn't have enough. Dang it. Let's go to the twins then. Give me. So with that done, guys, I will end it here. So thanks for tuning in for tonight's episode. If you have enjoyed it, please remember to like the video and leave a comment if you have any advice. Otherwise, if you want to support me, you can click to subscribe here on YouTube. Go over and follow me over on Twitch. It's much appreciated if you do. Remember to always click the notification button as well, so you get a notification when I either go live or if I upload a YouTube video, because I have seen on YouTube, as many other YouTubers have seen, that the most of you guys that is watching my videos is not subscribed to my channel. So remember, you if you want support, subscribe to my channel and hit the notification button, so get a notification so you will get a so you can go in and see my videos. Otherwise, my Discord community server is with links down below, and also all of my social medias is also with links down below, so go and check that out as well. And with that said, Vikings, I will see you guys next time.